foot on the rail and painted a 10-foot heart. And John Deere, on a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene. And let her 3 foot high, and the hotel said that he should have used red, but it looked good to Charlene. They settled down on 80 acres, raising sweet corn, kids and tomatoes. They went together like a hand and a glove. On a clear day from their front yard, if you look and know what to look for, off to the east you can still reach.